It's Gabe.
Okay, I'm Scanlan. Welcome to a new episode. Last time, I started building my house, and Dad, as you can see on our map, is all the way over there. So Dad's afar. So, pork chop bay. Dance. The one problem with not building near a forest is you have to trek all the way back. Let me tell you, this is like a treacherous trek. Not like the ones you see in movies that are really easy. Movies ones are harder now that I think about it. Not ones you see in real life, which are really easy. Cannonball! Like hard tracks.
Fair.
As you know, on the top screen is me, Gage, and on the bottom screen is Dad. Dad, he just has a lily pad. Hey, that rhymes! Next.
I put all my stuff in my inventory.
Oh, you did? What about those lily pads? Lily pads?
I think they're pretty cool, don't you? Walk across water with them? One day.
Let's see how many jungle pigs I can make.
Just the eight.
Eight. 56. Come on. Karma. Whoa! Did you guys see that? That was so close.
What'd you do?
If I want to be a video making master, I don't have to talk about the small talk like that.
Wow, that's a cool waterfall.
Auto saving. The treacherous. I wish I could cut to when this auto saving is over. Oh yeah, I can! Oh. Never mind. That's better. Let's use the dirt. Gotta get our hand a little grub. A little dirt. And there's the crafty table I was whining about last time. Come here, you. Let's just head back to the house. More like the river. Daytime doesn't last long, Dad. It's nearly over already. It's only been like 10 minutes. See how dark it is? I bet it's way darker on my game bed. let's see how far that is. Whoa. He's like at the edge of the map. To the new video. Oh, what? Where's that chest? Rubbish. Did I put this? It's a big slide. You guys know what it is. But it hurts you. Then it turns into more things that hurt you. This is like a boss battle kind of with multiple phases.
Do I get anything from taking it out? Experience?
Points? Oh no! What? Yeah, you get. Oh no! It's split into smaller slides. Dad, you're about to lose all your wives. Look at Dad's heart counter. Let me just do some food.
Is it
windy outside?
Is it?
Yeah.
Either he's gonna starve to death, or is he?
We're not going until 3. It's, the temperature's already on its way down, so I wouldn't recommend taking some food. Okay.
I'm fighting. I'm gonna make some targets to practice my fighting skills on. Chop, chop, chop. Look at me.
How do I get more heart?
Oh, you just wait till it regenerates, right? And I forgot, but there's me. Mickey the target. Yep, just fix that. When I get my hands on a bow, I'm totally stringing some people up. Let's make some sticks. That's a lot of snow. Yeah. Wait. This is why I needed this coal. Remember. make sure no bad guys come. Like a porch game. The porch games. Get it? Porch games. Porch games. Is it cool? Well, tight. Respawn, respawn, respawn. At least you don't lose all your progress, right?
I lost all my inventory.
Yeah, but you're closer to me now.
I lost all my cool bamboo and all that stuff.
I made a little porch game. Wanna watch? It's just a little practice room.
Here, where are you?
Oh, I'm here.
Is this whole stack? No way.
Alright, have fun at your dad's.
Thank you.
Bye, BJ. Have a wonderful day. Have fun with Grandpa.
Bye, Daddy. Bye,
bye.
Bye.
Have a good day.
Thank you. You too.
Thank you.
Cow.
There's a cow?
Do 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 do
do.
No, I'm just having fun. Oh, it's daytime, everybody!
Ooh, what a pretty sunrise.
Did you guys hear the video? Red eyes. Kind of creepy. I'm gonna go. That off. That's better. Huh? What's that noise? Probably the noise of fresh daylight. Basically, the goal for this porch game is to speedrun it. Ah! Don't do that. Let's try that again. Do 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 do.
How do I tame a dog?
You need to give it a bone.
What if I give him a piece of meat?
Why didn't you give him... You had meat on you.
Well, I think so. I give it a bone, though.
curious. I feel like I'm getting press. Just head forwards from.
Yeah!
Stay there and head forwards. I'm right here.
Also, oh, I see you. You can hit me.
No, just come close. Close, closer. Just follow the snowball trail. Finally, we united. Want me to show you what I did? He's right there. There he is. Yay. High five? That was our high five. No, you. No more high fives. Those high fives hurt.
Yeah, they do.
I'm going to show you what I did for the house without getting interrupted by a dumb hole. And look, my tree sapling.
Oh no, you can live inside your tree.
Well, I already have a pole. Let's break all the leaves first to get
some fruit.
Ooh, apples. I only eat apples in Minecraft.
I'm missing out.
Now I'm gonna make more saplings. Do you like the house?
I do.
I made a crack. Where should I plant this other sapling?
Dude, I can't make anything yet, huh?
You don't. Hey, want a shovel? Want a shovel? It's just a shovel.
Here, you want this?
Yeah. Thanks.
Need some meat too?
No. I already have the apple. Take the meat back. I'll tell you if I really need it. Now that we're finally not separated anymore, we'll do stuff together. I'm planting these. Basically, we're gonna have to wait some time for these to be grown. Like, maybe next episode they might be grown.
Okay, so. Luigi?
That's me. With the apple dance. Apple, apple, apple.
Next rise of sun, I must go on a mission. Okay?
What mission?
I need to go far, far to the edge of the maps and collect exotic items. Like I had before I perished the first round.
Well, if you want to collect even more exotic items, just dig straight down.
But you're not understanding, Luigi. Luigi, stop. Look at me.
Huh?
You can
find diamonds underground if you dig straight down.
I need to get bamboo, lily pads, exotic flowers.
Well,
did I say bamboo?
Yeah.
Because I really think that bamboo is cool.
Okay, but when you're back from that, make sure to come back, start coming back like two rises of sun after that. Okay? come back two rises of sun after that.
Go, 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 go. Cheer okay. with me.
Go, 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 go. Go. But go. When you get back, make sure to dig straight down.
Before I say, Luigi and Dan, I need two things.
What?
I need light, and I need a pickaxe.
Oh yeah, I have this pickaxe for you. Take it. And here's a torch for you, as well. I'm running crazy fast for...
I think I need a new pickaxe. This one looks like it's on its... It's the last limb.
Give me back that pickaxe then. I'll trade you. Take that one.
Much better. You want your shovel back?
No, you can keep it.
Okay, I'll start my mission. Should I should I wait until the rise of this next sun?
Next rise of sun.
Okay, what can I do to help?
Well, I need you to scale to the top of the mountain and use that shovel to... mine snow with that shovel and go to the top of the mountain to do it.
You spin me right round, baby, round.
Stop! You're always... Why didn't you collect that stuff on the way here?
I did. I had it all and I was going to come back, but then I lost my life.
To a slime. Wait, you'll need a sword. I'll give you a sword, like, next rise of sun. It's okay, you don't need to do that mission anymore. Your sword, your shovel already broke.
Oh, it's just snow. I can mine it with my hand.
But it doesn't give a
snow. Oh, you don't get snow?
Unless you mine it with a shovel. It's okay, I already have, like, millions and millions of snow. Just next rise of sun. Do the thing.
Well, here, I got six. You want them?
It's okay. Keep them. You'll need them to fend back the monster. Speed of snow.
I need my, the shovel.
Oh, you still need that?
I thought you said it, or a sword.
Oh. Yeah, the sword. But it's not the next rise of sun yet.
Oh.
I'll give you a new... sword the next rise of sun before you go on the adventure.
Well, you should just set me up with all sorts of things so I can come back as much as possible.
Okay. Okay. Take this sword. Take it. Up some targets you can practice on. Ha, ha, ha. Just fight, 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 fight. No, stop, stop. You need your sword to practice. Like this. One, two, three, four. Chop. One, two. Get close to the target. Make sure to do one, two, three, four, chop. No, no, don't chop repeatedly. Like one, two, three, four, chop. No, like this. One, two, three, four, chop. One, two, three, four, chop. One, two, three, four, chop. That's enough training. This is kind of like role play now, so I'm just going to do my own thing, right? This is kind of like role play. I don't know what. You should just go now to keep the viewers entertained while I throw snowballs for no reason.
Hey, I found a check.
Just bury it.
Bury it.
Just go on your
adventure. It's dark now. I don't want to leave.
Fine, next rise of sun. Ah, meteors! Watch out for the meteors! Watch out for the jungle meteors.
Oh, yummy, I got an egg.
Ooh, dang. chicken. Chop! Yay, I got food. Raw chicken. Yum, yum. I ate it. Ha ha. Now, just go on your adventure. No. Ooh, I got more experience. I'm gonna get some coal.
I got some more flour for you.
Yuki, you have.
You got coal.
Hey, now can I have the flour thing? Please? Please?
Oak. Is this coal?
Yeah, I need to mine it. Hey! Hey! I put it there.
Oh, that was yours?
Yeah. Silly. Now you should go on your adventure now.
Wow, what's this? Cobblestone?
Yeah.
We got a lot of resources here.
Why do you keep on breaking my saplings? They're perfect. Sigh. See you in the next one. Just watch Dad go on his grand adventure. Oh.